to LEGO DC Super Villains, and today I'm gonna create another character, a new character. Wow, this guy's yellow. He's got leprosy. So we're gonna create. I'm gonna attempt to create the Emperor from Star Wars. So we need someone with lots of wrinkles. Also with a different color skin, because yellow is just... Okay, so is there anyone who's got more wrinkles than that? He doesn't really have eyebrows, because they got burned off. Yeah, I can't find it. Just try and find more heads, but I can't. Need more wrinkles. Come on, with lots and lots of wrinkles. He's got the most that I can see, but come on. Don't think there's anyone else. No. What kind of wrinkles people have here? No? Alright. Next up, we need nothing here. You can give him a tail, and you can change the colour of the tail, but no. We need a hood. So, we need a black hood. Okay. And the perfect body, I have the perfect body. Oh, I was like, why is it not working? Let's see. Hey, where is he? There it is. Perfect! The Emperor's body. Now, I don't know if he wears gloves or if he has just normal hands. No, I'm just going to do normal hands this time. Then we're going to do... black arms. No, wait. It's a normal black mess. And then we need a cape. No. This one. We change the color. the outside, which would be black. And he hasn't got blue, I want to make a different color. Okay. Now for lightning hands. Just say which one looks more like it. I think that looks kind of like lightning, but. Other hands. There we go. Lighting hands. So I think that's something done for him. Then we got his powers, which you know he would have. He wouldn't have many powers here. Would definitely have Goon Command. No, wait, that's not it. That's beams of light. Goon Command. Illuminate. That's the kind of stealth. Graffiti. Texano. Yes, he would have that because that's the force. Telekinesis. Whoa! Let's leave that as it is. That's plant ghost. Oh, the plant ghost, I guess it's kind of one of the course. So, his abilities. Now for this, his basic attack will be called Origin. Something more lightning based. It's water looking. I guess that's pretty closest. Electrical, because, well, he's the Emperor! Now for this, which... Lightning, electric beam, and color. There we go, that's his bit now. Because he's a Sith, he would have a hyper jump. wouldn't have flights. Maybe dash jump. So I wonder if I could do... No. Alright, well, we're gonna do that. Because it's kind of that. No, just a double jump. Gotta go big. Feeling the explosive power. That one. Again, electric power. He's an electric enemy. Yeah, that loads, that works. That actually works. So we got that ability. Now what for his hold one, let's see. Way too old to be doing that. No, let's turn that off. Yeah. No, it's not that sad. Nope. No, I'm still not finished. No, there's nothing I can use for this weapon because there's no lifesavers. Sadly, I just want to look at them all. There's all these different type of wings. Which is different to the other games. Can't you do that? Actually, that one's probably the closest. Let's see if I can... styles, which didn't really use last day, so that's it. Wait, no, I'm gonna name it. Status is he's a villain. And let's see, what team would he belong to? Definitely aren't good guys. Dark Side's Elite? Probably. We'll go to the Dark Side's Elite. Because he's a galactic villain. Yes. The Emperor, yes. Beware my power. Boom. Let's go outside and check him out. You know, that does sound like an old man, so that's kind of good. That doesn't sound like him, but I'll change the voices later. Yes, feel my power! And force jump.
some sort of Gothamopolis is a great idea.
No.
Save me a few cable car tickets.
So, yep, he's got his lightning flash. Boom. You dare challenge the Emperor? I zapped you all!
Is it playtime already?
It is the Emperor time! Fear my power! Whoa, I shot them just by a little bit. Ow! The Emperor has a concussion. Oh, wow. Quiet, I'm trying to.
What? No!
Yes! Made it up. Alright, so anyway, everybody, that does it for my custom Emperor. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and in the comments below, let me know any characters you want to see me make, like, in this game, or attempt to make. This is the best I could do. I think that turned out pretty well. Apart from the fact that he can't have a lot of it. But anyway, make sure you like that button, or the Emperor will attack you! So yeah.